Alright guys, today we're in Lancaster County, Pennsylvania, and we're going to be fishing for some native brook trout behind me. We have a little stream back here. We tend to have really good success with it, so I wish us luck. I'm Herschel, this is Grant. You're watching Pennsylvania Outdoors Unlimited.
Grant just had one take the whole worm. So far we've almost landed two, and we just really want to land one today, so. Got a nice spot here, snuck up on them well. Hopefully that fish didn't feel the hook and we can get another try for it. There he is.
Oh! He's a nice one too.
Oh, nice. Get him. There's got to be more than one in there.
Yes.
There we go. Nice.
Look at him.
All right. Oh, no. Oh.
I got him.
He got off the hook.
I got him.
Oh,
man.
Let's take a look at that. Finally, we got a fish.
That is beautiful. Hold on here. There he is.
Look at the
colors. Yeah, look how orange it is.
Yeah, he almost looks like he's bleeding, but he's not. He's actually that orange.
Yep.
It's really ridiculous. He's got the blue rings around the red dots. So he's mature, but he's pretty small. He's a great fish.
All right, Herschel's going to give it a try now. You got him. There he is.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Very nice.
This guy.
Look at the colors on that thing.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Very good.
All right.
Nice.
Awesome.
That was awesome. Woo, baby, finally got one.
There he is.
Got him.
Nice.
Oh, that's a nice, wow.
That's a nice
that is a big one.
Take another picture with him as far as you can there.
All right.
That's a nice fish.
That is nice.
A real nice fish.
What did you say? That's about 8 inches, 10 inches?
Yeah, 8 inches.
Probably eight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a really nice brook, native brook trout.
They don't get too much better than that, honestly,
down
here. I mean, then we might find a 10-incher or maybe even a 12-incher in these parts, but this is probably, I mean, this is really as pretty as they get, so.
Yep.
Yes. Alright guys, so we were just fishing out here in Lancaster County, one of those little small streams like I said, and we ended up catching, what was it, four we caught?
Yeah.
We caught four fish and we ended up hooking a lot more than that, but we had a great time. Didn't catch anything for the first probably hour and a half, and then we ended up finding this one really nice hole and got a good amount of fish out of that hole. It was a really fun time. Got some beautiful photography, so I'll be looking for that on our pages, and we'll see you later. This is Pennsylvania Outdoors Unlimited.
Yeah, we're here in Lancaster, Pennsylvania on Sunday afternoon. We're going to give it a try here. One of our favorite small brook trout streams. It's springtime, late April. Brandon's going to be approaching here from your right. Try this pool here. There's a nice rock right in the middle there. Brandon's hooked one here. Good guy. There he is. Hold him up there for him. Nice little guy there. Yeah. There he is. Very good. Okay, got him. One coming in here. Not a real big one. But good little guy. There you go. Release them back into the wild there. Very good. I'm going to try to sneak up through there. I'm pretty far away here, but no real good place to video from, but there's a couple pools up here. I kind of see them there in the sunshine. Again, these aren't very big fish, but pristine environment, beautiful little guys. And these are wild fish. They've never been stocked. These are fish that are born and raised here. So that's what makes it exciting. Oh, he has one there. I didn't even see that. There you go. Nice one. Very good. Very good. That was quick. He caught that, I didn't even know it. There, he got him. A little bit smaller this time. A little delicate to get the hook out on that. Yeah. Yeah, look at that. Very nice.
Got one.
Oh, yep. There he is. Very nice. Cool. There, you got him. Let's see him real quick.
There he is.
There it is. There he goes.
I don't even know.
Go down, walk down there, walk down there. That's a nice one too. Decent. Biggest one of the day.
Swallowed.
Really orange too. Here, hold it up.
All right, Dan is really sweaty and there's a lot of bugs, so he needs to stick his head under the water.
How's it feel? Oh, look at that.
It's about time.
It's about time.
Here, I'll bring it up.
Yeah, just bring it up.
After about 20 hookups, I finally landed.
About time.
Native brook trout.
Yeah, we got it.
Really nice. All right, well, it was a good night. We landed about 5, hooked about 20 others. So maybe try again another time.